Sure, this looks like nothing more than entertainment. But bodies have been beaten and bruised. Necks and backs broken. This isn't a game to us. Damage and wounds occur all over. So, whatever you do, remember, please, don't try this at home.